brought to you by the great state of Texas. I think it's the best state ever. I did this outside just so you can get a look of how pretty Texas is. So here's Texas. Yeah. It's not that fascinating from this view. It's a pretty tree. I'm doing this video because Mari DeVol asked me to do a Texas accent. Sometimes I have it naturally, sometimes it's not very apparent that I'm from Texas. So some of the words that just come out Texan for me, it would be tired, stupid, don't, won't. We don't pronounce G's usually. Fixin', cookin', a really big one here, huntin'. I have two huntin' dogs. So most Texans sound like this to other people. Not really most Texans. I know quite a few people who have been raised, born and raised here that don't have crazy, honky Texas accent. I love it. I'm just saying. So I'm gonna go all cowgirl for Mari. I really do like riding horses. Horses are great. What else? Shooting guns, drinking beer, watching football. Okay, that's enough. And no, Jason, I'm sorry. I will not do a 3-minute video vlog about you. Just no. So, if you have any questions, comments, post them down there. Comments are good. I like comments. I don't get very many. Please, comments. So, I hope y'all have a good day. I have to go to work in about 2 hours, which is good. I like working. I like my job. So, hey guys.
She was his girl, his only world. That string of pearls that slipped away. 1,000 eyes, 1,000 times. He doesn't mind what they say.